us in the early 70s. Her notable movies